Tremors of spike. I have now accessed the second tremor chart, and it shows again that tremors have spiked around 19 GMT. And that is very important now. This is the general tremor chart, and this is the hour-by-hour one. If it is not an instrument mistake or something happening elsewhere and related to this image, it's very important. We see most of the actually smoke is coming from direction of the Geldingadalir Valley, nothing around the volcano itself. So whatever is going is on the west side.